by Lizzo M. Zimba Entertainment correspondent, BBC News. After a sneak peek from Solo, A Star Wars Story was shown in the adverts during Sunday's Super Bowl, the full trailer is finally here and I've got a good feeling about it. The first full trailer for Lucasfilm's Solo, A Star Wars Story has answered some questions for fans and posed quite a few more at the same time, which of course is exactly what trailers are supposed to do. Image copyright Lucasfilm. Image caption: You okay, Han? It's the 10th movie in the Star Wars series, so here are 10 things we've learned. 1. Its opening lines fill out a little of Han Solo's backstory, as he boasts in voiceover that I've been running scams on the street since I was 10. I was kicked out of the Flight Academy for having a mind of my own. 2. Sunday's Super Bowl teaser showed us how he may have joined the Academy in the first place. Solo meets with an Imperial recruiting officer, who promises, "Trust me, you're gonna love it." 3. Solo's biggest co-star along with Chewie is arguably the Millennium Falcon. The ship which we may see do the Kessel Run in fewer than 12 parsecs looks both familiar and different. Outside, the ship's hull looks filled out, and doesn't have the cleft we know so well from later movies. 4. Inside the Falcon, the console desk looks like it's undergone a few changes. 5. And at this point in time the eventually dirty, battered corridor panels look all lovely and shiny and new. 6. We already knew that Woody Harrelson's character acts as a kind of mentor to Solo. Now we see how that relationship may have developed with him telling Solo, "Hey kid, I'm putting together a crew." You in image copyright Lucasfilm. Image caption: You in 7. Chewie growls an affirmative which Han translates. Something that indicates that at this point in the movie, Han and Chewie have already met and built up a rapport. 8. We also get a little more insight into the film's other characters. "I might be the only person who knows what you really are," says Killer, played by Game of Thrones Emilia Clarke, hinting that there might be some kind of long-standing connection between the two. Image copyright Lucasfilm. Image caption: Some have questioned whether Kira is a goodie or a baddie. 9. Donald Glover is seen channeling his inner Billy Dee Williams as Solo's future gambling buddy Lando Calrissian. Image copyright Lucasfilm. Image caption: Solo's old buddy Lando Calrissian. 10. And could this droid be the motion capture character being played by Fleabag star Phoebe Waller-Bridge? Image copyright BBC, Lucasfilm. Image caption: This is not the droid you're looking for. Solo, A Star Wars Story will be released in the 25th of May 2018.